With the purchase of a new HEX-NET interface, inside the box you will find the quick start instructions. On the HEX-NET interface, there is a unique serial number printed on the sticker. There is also an included USB cable. There are three LED lights on the HEX-NET. The first LED light shows communication status with the vehicle. It will flash several times, then go solid green under normal conditions. Once actively scanning the vehicle, this LED light will flash green and red. The second LED light is the status of the Wi-Fi. Solid amber means the HEX-NET is in access point mode. Solid green means the HEX-NET is in infrastructure mode. More on this in a moment. The third LED light shows the status of the CPU in the HEX-NET. Flashing green means normal activity, and flashing red indicates the CPU is busy. The red button between the second and third LED lights has a few different functions. When the HEX-NET is powered up, a single short click of the button will toggle the Wi-Fi between access point and infrastructure mode. A long click of 15 seconds will reset the password, and a very long click of 45 seconds will do a factory reset. There are two Wi-Fi modes with the HEX-NET, access point and infrastructure mode. Access point is where the HEX-NET is broadcasting a Wi-Fi signal. Laptops, tablets, and smartphones can connect directly to the HEX-NET in access point. The name of the Wi-Fi signal will be the serial number of the HEX-NET. In infrastructure mode, the HEX-NET is connected to an existing wireless network. Laptops, tablets, and smartphones on that same wireless network can connect to the HEX-NET. If your smartphone can be a Wi-Fi hotspot, then the HEX-NET can connect to the hotspot in infrastructure mode. For Android and iPhone devices, there is a VCDS mobile app that can be downloaded. Just search the App Store for VCDS Mobile by Rostec. The VCDS mobile app will make it a lot easier for smartphones and tablets to connect to the HEX-NET over Wi-Fi. When the HEX-NET is first shipped out, the Wi-Fi will be in access point mode. Just plug it up to your car or to a computer via the supplied USB cord to power up the HEX-NET. After about 10 seconds, the middle LED light will be solid amber. The HEX-NET is now broadcasting a Wi-Fi signal. The SSID will be the serial number of the HEX-NET. If using a Windows laptop, have the laptop connect to that Wi-Fi signal. Start VCDS, go into Options, make sure NET is selected, and then click on the Test button. A successful port test will give you similar results to this. If using a smartphone or tablet, connect to the HEX-NET's Wi-Fi signal. Then start the VCDS mobile app. The app will identify the HEX-NET and show you the IP address. You are now connected to VCDS mobile. To set up the HEX-NET for infrastructure mode, it is best to use the HEX-NET configuration utility. This utility is included with the Windows version of VCDS. Linux and Mac users can download it from the Rostec website. The HEX-NET configuration utility requires Java to be installed on your computer. Go to www.java.com to download and install Java. With the HEX-NET configuration utility running, connect your HEX-NET to the computer with the supplied USB cable. The HEX-NET will boot up and the utility should automatically refresh and show information about the HEX-NET that has been plugged up. Click on the Configure Wi-Fi button, then click Scan for New Network button. The HEX-NET will search for available networks and list the results. Click on the network you wish to connect to. If the network is secured, you will need to enter the password. Click OK. The HEX-NET will now attempt to connect to the selected wireless network. The middle LED light will show the Wi-Fi status. Once it turns solid green, this means the HEX-NET is connected to your wireless network. The HEX-NET configuration utility will show you the name of the wireless network it is connected to, along with the IP address that has been assigned to the HEX-NET by your wireless router. With a Windows laptop, have it connected to the same wireless network. Start VCDS, go into Options, make sure NET is selected, and then click on the Test button. A successful port test will give you similar results to this. If using a smartphone or tablet, connect to the same wireless network the HEX-NET is connected to. Then start the VCDS mobile app. The app will identify the HEX-NET and show you the IP address. You are now connected to VCDS mobile. If you need to toggle between access point and infrastructure mode, just click the red button while the HEX-NET is powered up. The HEX-NET will try to use the same Wi-Fi mode it was in previously each time it is powered up. The HEX-NET configuration utility is also used to update the firmware of the HEX-NET. Your computer must be online and the HEX-NET connected with the supplied USB cable. Click on the Check for Updates button. If there are updates, you will get a message of Update Found along with some details about the update. Click on the Download Update button to begin the process. Once the update is complete, you will get an Update Completed Successfully message. If you click the Check for Updates button and you get a message of you are up to date, then no further action is needed at this time. Rostec suggests you check for updates periodically.